In this video, we're going to tell you the top 5 German dog breeds. These dogs are the dogs that we've come to know and love. They're robust, strong, and they are some of the most popular dog breeds in the world. So in this video, we'll share the top 5. One of these dogs may surprise you, and the other 4 certainly will not. If you're new to our channel, welcome. We make dog videos that are educational and entertaining. So if you love dogs, consider subscribing. And by the end of this video, you'll know the top 5 German dog breeds, dogs that you know and you've seen plenty of times before, but you may not have realized that they come from Germany. At number 5 is the mighty Rottweiler. Rottweilers are loving, loyal, smart, and they are cool looking. There's an American Rottweiler and a German Rottweiler, but the original Rottweiler was from Germany. These are old working dogs that were used to work, protect farms, and do just about anything that their owner wanted. They love having a job, they love taking care of their family, and today they're protective, loyal, make for great family dogs. Rottweilers are super popular because they're smarter than people realize. They're so friendly, loving, and loyal. And when they're trained correctly, these dogs are some of the best dogs that we have. And so at number 5 is the Rottweiler. At number 4, it's the mighty Great Dane. Great Danes are huge. They're the biggest dog and everybody knows it. But if you've ever owned a Great Dane, you know that these guys are cuddlers. They love to just lounge around in the house and they think they're a lap dog. They're huge, they have a great temperament, they're very smart, loving, and loyal. And most people don't realize that this dog originated in Germany. So just like the Rottweiler, the Great Dane has different variations, but the first one came from Germany. So this big, loving dog is a dog that will be great for any family because of its docile nature and the fact that they love to just lay around. At number 3, it may surprise you, but it's a poodle. Poodles originated in Germany. The poodle has risen in popularity thanks to doodles. Mixing any other dog with a poodle makes it most of the time hyperallergenic, but also poodles are hyperallergenic on their own. And you can have different sizes of poodles, and poodles are very smart, they don't shed, and they have become very popular in the last few years. But a lot of people don't realize that they originated in Germany. So when you see a poodle today, know that they come in small sizes, medium, big, they can be mixed with other dogs to make a doodle like a golden doodle, Cavapoo, Aussie doodle. Overall, poodles are incredibly smart and they make for great family dogs because of their great nature and low shedding. At number 2, it's the mighty Doberman. Nothing quite looks like a Doberman. They're super recognizable, very smart, protective, and they too originated in Germany. Being a working dog, being able to work on the farm, protect, and do just about any job that you need. They still do this today, but because of their awesome looks, they're often in pictures or in social media because they look like a fierce dog, but they're typically not. They're fun, joyful, and love to just hang around with their family. So overall, a Doberman can be a dog that looks the part, looks scary, but no, it could be a great dog and great for pictures because the Doberman has that iconic look. At number 1, it's the iconic German Shepherd. German Shepherds are one of the most popular dog breeds in the world, and because they're so smart, loving, loyal, affectionate, and they're so versatile. This dog can be in police and military, or it can be right by your side in the family. This dog started off as a working dog. Because it's so smart, it was able to be trained to do just about anything, and that remains the case today. You can train your German Shepherd to do whatever it is you need. They're only held back by their owner's creativity. So if you have a German Shepherd, just know they are up for whatever. This dog has been iconic for many years, but recently they've really rose to popularity because of their work in police and military, but because people realize that this dog is loving, loyal, and just wants to be around the family as much as possible. They're awesome looking dogs and a dog that we love on this channel. We hope you've learned more about dogs that have originated in Germany, and we hope to see you on the next one.